Alright, let's get this going, I guess. Let's see what we can do.
Enemy down.
That was a good air shot, I gotta admit that one. Oh, let's go. Well, that grenade's not going nowhere. They don't like to steal PS version. I feel like I'm gonna be delayed more than normal.
Only 5 minutes left. Two for one.
Wait, suppression gets rid of your double jump? That's good to know. All right. Still got him. He probably saw that already going and he tried to avoid it, but nope. And I might throw it in there. I missed my shot on that. I still got someone. Okay, no need to tell me where I am. Man, I am really going try hard here. I think I found my crucible meta. Not the meta, but mine. Get the grenade launcher out, shoot it. Get the hit, switch pistol. Switch hand cannon. Bop, and then bop bop. Dude, where the heck are you? I think I'll play Duck Duck Goose. Dang it. I missed. So close. If I would've hit my second shot, I would've made that. I would've kept that kill.
They've almost won. 10 seconds.
I saw that warlock in the air, and I knew Nova Bomb, so I tried going for him.
The only bad result is a tie. Don't be discouraged.
Ooh, wait, where's that from? I'm about to look that up. Okay, there's no us. And I hope you all have a good day. Watch the video if you reach this far. Comment Snake. What is it?
No zones, means no victory. Take them and crush your enemies.
All right.
Enemy claimed zone A. Zone C captured. Zone B captured.
You have advantage.
Blue G Deluxe, that's such a name. Oh, Sulk, you got my kill. Dang it, man. That sucks. Should be my kill. I see how it is. I see how it is, enemies. No, that was the word that's in my mind. It's not YouTube friendly. No. No. Just game. Oh, this captured a point, not kill to get points. I just need some kills with hand cannon. Let me get that. I need 19 more. And the precision. Let's go. I was blinded. I got flashed.
You have zone advantage.
There we go. Why am I getting so angry all sudden, man? It's so weird.
Zone A captured. That's a power play. You took them. Now hold.
Kobe it. But I didn't kill him. I still Kobe'd it though.
Zone B lost. Zone A lost. 5 minutes.
You know, I should stop using a grenade, but that one I just hit the wall in a very wide hallway.
You have zone advantage. Zone C lost.
I got the bunk. Okay, well, in PvP, it's just so dumb. I'm not sorry for any war crimes I may have committed.
Zone B captured. Zone advantage is yours. Your enemy is pushing for victory. Punish them for it. 3 minutes.
See, that's what I mean. You can. It takes at least more than one person to kill someone with a well in PvP. Come on, heal up. Hell's a dead. Thank you.
Team that fights together stays together.
Ooh, let's go.
Zone C captured. Power play. Keep the pressure on. Zone A lost.
He scared me. I thought he was enemy, but he ally. He friend. He friendly blueberry. Not enemy blueberry. And there goes the end of that little mini streak. Oh no, Blade Brother, hear that. I know what that sound is because I use it a lot. I'll not gonna be doing. Well, yeah, if you like what you see, make sure you click the like button, subscribe. If you make this far, let me know if you want, you know, shorter, like, you know, the 10, like the around 10 minute range videos, or longer videos, like hour plus videos of like me attempting to do raids and stuff like that. See y'all next video. Peace out, and I'm gonna be streaming here on YouTube at in March, sometime March to be exact date. It'll be March 8th. It's gonna be my first YouTube stream. So if anyone sees this, make sure you hit the subscribe button and ring the bell so you catch my first YouTube stream. See you all next time.